Okay. Abigail Thompson says, hey. Yeah, you already have 18 viewers on here. Oh, really?
What?
Yeah, because you can't fit your chest.
The letters.
The F. Yeah. They're saying six spot. What's it gonna say?
Love, patience, faith.
Matt's here. Matt Clapack.
Really?
Yeah.
Yo, what up, man? Pizza counter.
It says love, patience, and faith. I'll try to get like an overhead view next time she does the. Starting to feel bad.
Yeah,
it's not
bad. They're asking, does it hurt? Blue, they said you're a great tattoo artist.
Thank you.
They said you make it look easy. I could like DoorDash In-N-Out.
In-N-Out
won't
deliver at all from any address.
Really?
Yeah,
why? Yo, Kelly's on here, and she said, is it an In-N-Out double-double?
We could do this something. How many people are on there?
26. I could always eat. It's up to you.
Yeah.
Let me know when you want food. I can get it. Kelly said hashtag vanilla shakedown. She thinks you're sleeping. Kelly.
You wanna eat like a burger?
Sure.
See, this is why I can't be vegan.
Yeah. Burgers are too good. What was
plus
that?
Being gluten free and vegan is just like you can't eat anything, and I'm allergic to nuts.
Yeah. What about that umami burger place?
Yeah, I wonder if they deliver all the way out here.
Let me see.
Their fries are dank.
So good.
Blue, we can get you something too. You're vegan? Umami Burger has
they have vegan stuff. Impossible. Yeah, I don't eat dairy.
Yeah.
I try not to eat meat, but I do sometimes. But they have options, I think.
I eat vegan sometimes, but basically only when I cook myself.
It's hard.
In all the restaurants, like Impossible Burger has gluten. A lot of that stuff has
yeah,
milk.
I don't do gluten either.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh.
I'm a pain to order food.
It's like, it's fucking, it's like usually either gluten or nuts.
Yeah. Yeah, it's hard to find vegan that doesn't have, because it's either like wheat protein or like nut protein. There's like some coconut stuff, but or soy,
coconut's
but
fine.
Yeah. I have to re-download DoorDash because my phone doesn't have any apps on it. It's awesome.
You want to ever switch to the iPhone?
I don't know. I like that this has a back button.
Wait,
I'm just like you can go back. You don't have to. I don't know how to like exit out of other apps. I just have never used it. I'm not used to like the interface.
I feel like the photography is better on Android, but then when you send it like from an Android to an iPhone, it sucks.
Yeah, you have to do like the Wii transfer or something.
Yeah, the quality like it like pixelates it.
Like I sent you that gecko video.
Yeah, isn't that weird that it's like that?
Yeah. Kelly said, when's your next show?
We're playing June 4th at the LA Coliseum. Come through. All ages. That's probably the only all ages show for a minute.
Can I, like, pin a comment on this?
Yeah. What is it?
No, like, if I could pin something, like, to, like, have a description of the video.
Oh, not I sure. Don't know.
I think he's cleaning some windows or something.
Oh. I ate fat burger yesterday.
Oh, damn.
They have vegan gluten-free nut too.
Really?
Yeah. They even have gluten-free buns.
That's crazy. I wouldn't expect a place called Fat Burger to be,
yeah, right?
To have options.
They have veggie patties. They even have vegan milkshakes.
There was this place in New York called Champs, and everything was vegan, and they had, like, I miss it so much. They had pancakes of, like, 11 different styles, like, all based on different kinds of cereal. Love that shit.
What's up? Yeah. Left and slide. Someone just wrote, I'm trans.
I know.
Oh, you can't. Oh, can you flip it? Yeah. Well, it's weird how the comments are in here, right?
I think if you scroll.
I wonder if my phone's gonna die. Oh my god, my phone's on 30.
Do you wanna see if you can grab my phone? Because it looks like it's about to
fall. Do you want me to take it off?
Or? Yeah, you can. Just rip it, I guess.